Here I have Samsung Galaxy A04s, and today I'm going to show you how to change screen timeout on this device. So firstly you have to open settings, then you have to go to the display section, go to the screen timeout. You can change it to 15 or 30 seconds, to 1, 2, 5, 10 or even 30 minutes. I'll set it on 2 and we'll be glad with that. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.